Hey guys, sorry I am uploading this video at Monday. Sorry, I was supposed to do it yesterday, but I couldn't, and every time I tried to make it, there was something in my way. It's not so good, but I'm doing it now. I'm apologizing, but it can happen sometimes. First, I want to say that this is part one of the video because I haven't got all my presents yet, and my birthday. So yeah, I will get the rest when I am coming home from Spain. Yeah, and first, I also would like to tell you that I didn't really know when I was going home, and because the flying airplane company strike, so I didn't know if our fly airplane was canceled. But I know today that I am going home at usual the 20th December. So that's okay. 10 days left. 9 if we don't count this. So yeah, in this video I just wanted to show you what I got Thursday and Saturday, because Saturday was the day where I was with my friends. As I told you, as the latest video, except this one I made just before, my friends was coming at my house here in Spain. Okay, good. Well, first, my cousins, my uncle, and my aunt, yeah, they sent me something really sweet. Have it right here. First, I got this One Direction book. It's some Danish, of course, and the superstars from A to Z. So, yeah. Then I got some pictures of One Direction. There's Liam. Liam, Harry, Zayn, Liam, Harry, yeah, there wasn't Louis or Niall, unfortunately, but it can happen. And I got this one D card. Really sweet. I was really happy for it. I was. Then I got a letter from them. From my grandfather and his girlfriend. The Danish flag. Woo! And flowers. So, yeah, really sweet. And next, from my friends, in Saturday, I got this I don't remember what it's called. I remembered 5 minutes ago. Bracelets, is it right? I don't know. I don't know, but I really like it. And I got this necklace. Which I also really like very much. I was really happy for it. And then we come to my family. Of course. First, I got this card. And next, I got a wish list from my little sister, where she also wrote the thing that she wanted. Really sweet. Just so I know it, I have three sisters, and a mom and a dad, of course. So, yeah. And I also got some drawings from my sisters. This is from my little sister, Ida. And this is from my little sister, Ulrike. I don't know if you can see it. Yeah. And this is from my big sister, Pernille. So, yeah. It's quiet. My computer is a little annoying because when I use my webcam, normally, it is very bad video quality. I don't remember what it's called. But when I'm in here in Windows Live Movie Maker, it's fine. Well, it's better, but it's turning off the light. God, thanks. Okay, yeah. That was not the only thing I got from my family. I was Skyping with them every morning before they went to school and their jobs. I was home because it was a free day, right? No. There was something that I didn't have to go to school. And not Friday either. And they sent me a picture of my present. And I wasn't allowed to open the picture before my birthday. So when I Skyped to them on my birthday, I opened the picture, and on the picture, there was some Justin Bieber concert tickets. Yay! So now I'm going to Justin Bieber's concert in Copenhagen and One Direction concert in Copenhagen in Denmark. That is so cool. I just love it. I never been to a One Direction concert before, but I've been to one to Justin Bieber before in the other side of Denmark. And my father was so sweet to drive me all the way over there just to see his concert. And it was my world tour. I think it was that one, and now I'm going to see his delivery. Really cool. Yeah, so this was part one. I will make the next 22 of December or 23. And I will also make a Christmas video, what I got to Christmas and what I did, all kinds of stuff. In my Christmas break, I don't know when because I have this thing I'm going to do. I'm going to be with my best friend, who also have a YouTube channel, which I will write in this description. Yeah, and I have this kind of stuff. So that was a little from me, and I hope you enjoy it and watch part two. I think I will make a video right before I will go home to Denmark again. And it's just hit me that my father and my grandmother had birthday in this Thursday, so I have to do something. Yeah, my grandmother born my father at her birthday. It's quite cool. Yeah, but that was quite it. I hope I see you next time. So thumbs up, like, and subscribe, and do whatever you want. Just don't unlike, please. Thank you, and that was quiet. Take care, so see you next time. Bye.